The upstairs gym at the Royal Oak Canning Town has produced a string of boxing champions. Downstairs, a catalogue of mindless violence includes the murder of a previous landlord. And this Christmas holiday, a woman was knifed, a man was kicked unconscious. When they took over the pub 3 months ago, Terry McLellan and his wife Marjorie were ready for some trouble, but not for a gang of nine armed with hatchets, hammers and knives.
There was a couple of young chaps put out first, and then about nine or ten older people came back and tried to smash their way in with axes and so on.
Did they get in?
No, they never got in.
What sort of fight did you have to put up?
One hell of a fight.
What happened to your customers during all this?
We locked those in the toilets, apart from one or two which passed out with fright, you know, and we sort of got those over into the corner. And that was it.
What sort of gang was it?
20s to 40s age group, I would think. And obviously bent on destruction.
Terry was knifed twice in the face and neck. Plate glass windows were smashed in. Although the Royal Oak is a favoured target, the motive behind the New Year's Eve onslaught is unclear. Some East End landlords have been asked to pay protection money, but the Royal Oak had not been directly threatened. David Bellin in Canning Town for Thames News.